What's going on, my favorite people on the internet? I wanted to make a fucking phone. I wanted to make a quick video giving you guys a tip that I've been implementing in my trading, and I think you guys could benefit from this. So I'm gonna give this to you guys as fast as possible, quick, simple, to the point, and you guys start implementing it today and hopefully see some results in your trading. So I place a really big emphasis on habits and creating positive habits. I think with trading, this is really, really critical because we're doing a repetitive task day in and day out. And it's really important that your habits are aligned with things that are gonna help you succeed in trading. The issue is that most people don't really know how to build positive habits, and albeit it's a difficult thing, I mean, it's not like it's an easy thing to change your habits or really track your habits, and so this is something that I've been trying to scratch my own itch, how to figure out how to better my trading habits and really keep a documented log, and I didn't really want to create an Excel sheet or any of that. So what it is, I found an incredible iPhone app called Tally. And by no means is this a paid promotion or anything like that. This is just so cool that I thought I would share this with you guys, and hopefully you guys will get some value from this. So essentially my system for this and how it relates to my trading is that at 1 p.m., which on the West Coast, that is the close of the US Stock Exchange, I get a little reminder on my phone. It pings me. I go through this app called Tally, and I've set up three things that I'm looking at, very basic. I'm keeping a monthly record of all these, and I'll tell you what those three things are. So the first thing is, did I trade with a hard stop? And this is something that's really, really important to me, because I was that trader, and sometimes I still can be that trader who can get really cocky, really bullheaded, and really attached to a trade, to the point where I don't want to be wrong on it, even if it means losing tons of money. And so sometimes, well, not sometimes, actually all the time, that has been my biggest caveat in my trading, is just taking excessive losses purely based off of just ego and not wanting to cut it. And so using hard stops is really the pinnacle of good trading, in my opinion. And a lot of people would say, you don't need hard stops, yada, yada, yada. And I really think it depends on your style and your level of discipline and how long you've been doing this. But for a newer trader like myself, who's only been doing this for 3 years, using a hard stop is still something that's really, really important to me, and it helps me stay disciplined with just cutting my losses. And it really helps when I enter a trade to put that hard stop in. It allows me to kind of accept that loss as if it's already happened, which takes out a lot of the emotions for me. So one of the key points I'm looking at in Tally is, did I take a trade with a hard stop? The second thing that I'm looking at is, did I enter proactively versus entering reactively? And so that's another thing that's really been a hiccup in my trading for a long time, is the fact that I can be really reactive in my trades, and I think it really comes down just to FOMO. You just want to get in as quickly as possible and just hop into that trade as soon as you see any action. So for the first year of trading, that was far and away my biggest hiccup, was that I was always entering plays way too early with very little plan. And so the second thing that I'm looking at is, did I trade proactively with, you know, planned entries, planned exits? Essentially, did I go in with a thesis, and did I stick to that thesis and trade it accordingly? And then the third piece that I'm looking at is, was my P&L positive on the day? Because those two pieces right there are gonna really closely relate to the fact of whether or not I was positive or negative on the day. And so, three simple things. I'm looking at the two things that I have the biggest hangups on in my trading, which are, like I said, using hard stops, as well as trading proactively instead of trading reactively. So thought I'd share that with you guys. I'll drop the link down below if you want to share or download the app, rather. All right, guys, if you want to subscribe down below for more awesome trading content, and if you guys want to drop a comment down below so we can collaborate, share trading ideas. I am on here pretty often, so I would love to share some ideas with you guys and just chat. Hope you guys have a good trading week, and I'll talk to you later.